King Salman, Prince Hamdan, and people from the Yemen and all Islam. I want to tell you one thing. Not thank you, but fuck you. Fuck you all for letting me out and choosing leaders, khara. Leaders, khara and fasa. Sucking what? Fasa, fas, fart, بالعربيك, and work on the shit, and zik, and gays, and delivering all my fires when I was child. He was like this, he used to be like this, there was a dog this, there was, and he used to make a match, gay, until I reached this today. I'm gonna tell you all one thing, I'm gonna make it. Whatever it's gonna cost me, I'm gonna make it. And thank you for letting me go and choosing leader Khara, leader Makhanith, leader Al Bol Wal Fasa. I worked for this 5 years. King Salman, you was also with me. The whole time he was with me. Do you remember when he told me, just come here, Mohammed, you own 40 millions or 40 billions. And Obama told you, no, he's lying, this one. You own more than 40. Do you remember King Salman? And take a look at this terrorist today, يلعبوا بالمخانيث والجي والخرا. And take a look at me today, what I reached. I'm not that person anymore. My song is Allah is gay. Jesus is bastard, Mary, she's a hoe. Because of who? Because of your makhanith and gay leaders, you support them left and right. You deliver them my files. He used to be here, he used to live in Saudi Arabia, he used to live in Yemen. Yemen people, they're gonna say, oh, his neighborhood, the dog, the girl. And they make a match, you know what I mean? They make a match gay. Thank you, not thank you, but fuck you all, Islam. I'm gonna make it, whatever it's gonna cost me. Or I'm gonna die. See ya. Hey America, do you remember this lyrics? You are a good talker, man. You should sit, take the place your father. You should take your father's place. No thank you, but fuck you, America.